I'm not scared of the dark. I'm not running. No, I'm not afraid of the fall. I'm not scared, not at all.
There's a prevailing idea that the dark is bad and the light is good among practitioners. So let's talk about it. I'm not scared of the dark. Why would I be? I literally wouldn't exist without it. None in our system would. The larger part of our practice has been in the dark. Death magic, hedge magic, even the kitchen and healing work we've done runs largely in the dark. We wouldn't have studied witchcraft or druidry. We wouldn't have become Kemetic. We would have never studied religion the way we did. We wouldn't have the friends we have. We would be someone entirely different without the dark. Without light, there is nothingness. Dark can't exist without light. Similarly, light cannot exist without dark. Kindness wouldn't be kindness as if everyone were kind. It would just be the norm. It would be expected. Just as chaos requires order, life requires death. It's no surprise to me that the Temple of Prismatic Light popped up around the same time we did. Dark is not bad, nor is light. They're simply two faces of the same coin. As Becca would say, a difference in vibration. It's time we rid ourselves of this ideology.